We have just released a new email designer in beta version that will let you create compelling and impressive emails without effort. This new feature is available for both products, marketing and API. See how to use it. To reach the new template editor, simply click Create Template on the main dashboard or click Campaigns and choose Email Templates. After clicking Create Template and Email Designer, you may use our new tool in the beta version. Just those few clicks and here you are. You can use our default template or just pick one from the gallery. Today, we'll start from scratch to show you how powerful our new email designer is. Let's start with the content section. We have prepared 9 different blocks that you can choose from and drag and drop them into the template. Heading is the first one. You can pick its size, font, type, and padding for every side of the element. You can also use different background color for this section if you want. Let's move to the image section. With the drag and drop feature, you can easily move the object within the entire template and decide its position. Then you can select media from your media manager like this, or drag the file from your computer. You can adjust image width, border radius, and alignment. The image can link to the specific website, file, or merge field if you want. Background color and paddings are also up to you. What options are there in the paragraph block? You can pick a specific font, paddings, and background color. You can also bold or underline the text, choose the alignment, or create links to the specific parts of the paragraph. Lists work similarly. Additionally, you can decide if that should be a bulleted list or a numbered one. Their style is also up to you. If you want to separate blocks, you have 2 options. You can use a block spacer, where you need to pick this element's height and color. The second option is the divider block, which is about the line height, color, and padding. Let's use the button block to create a call to action section. You can decide where the button should lead, what radius and alignment are best for your template. The color of the button, text, and background is also up to you, as well as font, font size, and padding. If you want to go back to editing a specific block, just click on it. Simple as that. If you'd like to let your subscribers know about your presence on social media, use Social Block. You'll find the most popular social media icons there, like Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, or X. You can adjust them to your needs. Using the drag and drop option in the block, you can easily change the display order of icons. Last but not least, the footer block. You can use it to let your customers know they can easily unsubscribe from the newsletter, in line with GDPR. Background color, font, and paddings are up to you. In the rows section, you can decide the number of columns and their arrangement. We handpick some options to guarantee flexibility in creating the perfect template. You can mix different column types to make your project look even more appealing. A solution that sounds quite good to us is that you can easily use multiple blocks in one column. For example, let's use an image in the first column and headline, paragraph, and button in the second. You can quickly move or copy the entire row as one part to speed up your work. Rows truly give you plenty of options. Finally, it's time for the styles section, where you can easily set the style for your whole template. You can define many things here, starting with the background or body color, through message width, and finishing with headlines or paragraph styles. You can choose the colors for all the buttons and set the border radius. You can use a color picker or hex color code to create the most effective color combination. But remember that changes to styles will not overwrite additional block styles. Therefore, the color of the first button has not changed, because we set it earlier in the block section. That's why it's worth starting with the style section to easily manage the entire template and colors before picking blocks. That's it, our template is set and ready. Please keep in mind that we are constantly working on improvements in our product. This is not the final version. We will surely deliver even more top-notch and helpful features soon. If you have any questions about our product or new template editor, don't hesitate to contact our support team. They are available for you 24/7.